Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ina, for those of you who don't know. And if you are already my subscriber, welcome back to my channel. If you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. Leave me some thumbs up, leave me some comments down below. And today I wanted to talk to you about what it's like living in UK now after Brexit, being from Poland. So I first time came to UK in 2004, came for holidays, but I decided to stay. Initially it was pretty awesome. Initially it was very hard actually, because I came here without knowing anybody. My English wasn't very good, so I eventually, when I got a job, I decided to do English course, where I was going to learn English every day for 3 hours Monday to Friday, and it improved my English tremendously. But initially I kind of was living with like no worries in the world, and it was really good. Then I went to Australia for 2 years. When I got back, I wanted to be closer to Poland, and but not in Poland. And so I came back to UK. I was living in London. It was awesome. I met my boyfriend and everything was going very well. Then we moved to Milton Keynes, and eventually Brexit happened. It was a bit like a shock to me, because I never felt like unwelcomeness. Initially, when my English wasn't very good, some people would say stuff like, "Oh, your English is rubbish, why won't you go back home, you're taking our jobs." That didn't happen much, but it did happen initially. Fortunately, I didn't take it too hard. But after Brexit, I felt a little bit alienated. I mean, my friends, my family of my boyfriend, everyone is really welcome, everyone is awesome. I have really awesome friends in here. And on the back of my mind, there's always this sense of, you know, British people didn't vote for Brexit because, well, I think the main reason was they didn't want immigrants. They thought that Brexit is basically meaning no immigration. It made me feel a little bit like, you see, I've heard a lot of times that Polish people are hardworking, they come in here and, you know, they incorporating into the economy. But after Brexit, it felt like people don't appreciate us, people don't want us to be here. And if not for my boyfriend, I don't know if I'd be here. My boyfriend is English, so I do want to stay. Nevertheless, in my immediate life, I do not feel any alienation. I feel confident, I feel secure, I am safe. Living in UK is definitely more convenient than living in Poland. Sometimes I miss Poland, no doubt, but I would never want to live there again. So currently I am studying German and Spanish. Really enjoy learning languages, this is really awesome. In England you have a lot of opportunities, which I really appreciate. And if you are a British person who like foreigners, let me know in the comments below. I think this will be it for today's video. Let me know what you want me to talk about in the future videos, and I will see you soon. Ciao!